The power's long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on. Here, someone must keep the power going. You see Mom's picture? Bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
Thank you. The lift did its job! They won't jump us with lights still on.
Go, go, go!
So, we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times. And other things, too.
Kepakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
Curious.
recently again from Moscow. As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Dmitry did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
inside!
Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat, I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less! But damn the sand to hell!
Started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron. But his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Grand Bayermark, don't you have any water left?
Artyom, come here.
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you. Look, Grand Bayermark, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
Mom, Uncle Artyom just gave me a canteen.
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
bet the Baron sent him to keep tabs on the train gang the moment the bastard arrived here. So, where to? No idea. He's a sniper after all. Could be aiming at you right now. By the way, Dima, give him a big smile and wave your hand.
Some sniper he is. Can't even
hey! Check out one of ours! Fuck that shit! Guys! Oh, fuck! Like, fuck! Fucking reloading!
Fucking bitch!
Ah!
You won, man!
Well, it's your win, man.